I want to welcome you to First United Methodist Church of Compton. I am Frederick Johnson, the senior pastor of First Compton. I'm glad to be in the house of the Lord with you all this morning once again. And truly, we are doing something new in Compton because God is doing something new in Compton. And we are on the move with God to do what God would have us to do in this community. Amen?
Amen.
Amen. So we thank God for all of you coming. First of all, I'd like to... Second, I'd like to recognize all the clergy or pastors or reverends that are in the house. Other than Dr. Galloway, our preacher of the hour, if there are any clergy in the house, you can please stand and be recognized if you so desire, or if you would, please forth. Any clergy that's in the house, any pastors, ministers that are in the house, would you please stand and be recognized? I see we have Dr. Ann, you Reverend Dr. Ann. Linwood United Methodist Church, let's turn with us, amen. Any other pastors at this time that are present with us that would like to be recognized?
Y'all, this is my first time being here. I'm glad to be here. And I'm saying to all of you, thank God for being here. But we want a family. Thank God. Amen. And I minister very crazy to this mother of great all nations. Thank God, thank you, Jesus Christ. Love you all.
Betty Clayton.
We're so glad to be here with you this morning. Amen. I also am from Greater All Nations. Praise God. And we're so glad to be here this morning in the name of the Lord. Amen. Feeling very welcome here. Amen. And looking for great things. And thanks for the invitation. Amen. I'm here, praise God, with our songstress. Amen. Sister LaDonna Shepherd. Amen. And we're looking for God to do great things this morning in Jesus' name.
Amen.
All in advance for being present with us, and please extend that invitation so we can continue to be in fellowship. I do believe that God would have it that way, amen?
Yes.
That we become one body in Christ Jesus here on earth. Don't wait till we get to heaven, but we got to begin to do this now, amen?
Amen.
Amen. So we give glory to God on this morning, and now with no further delay, we'll go forth for gathering by Dr. Willie O. Jones.
Made it to the regional, Southern Regional
where she would emphasize that Jesus was a man of sorrow, well acquainted with grief, and that he would always be with him. Now, she would give us a little challenge. She would say, you don't have to take my word for it. Try it for yourself. And you know, with this challenge, it helps us sustain through many difficult times, even until today. So I just want to offer this simple prayer. Lord, in your mercy and compassion, your goodness is revealed. With tenderness, you touch us, and broken hearts are healed. You claim us as your children. You strip our pride for shame with freedom born of mercy. And we pray for your holy name. Your grace and mercy have brought us through. Could we stand and sing?
Amen. You have a litany, a little purple sheet in your hand. said to us was the one that helped everyone in our family to know the Lord. So we're going to bless Betty this morning, and we're going to bless ourselves. Prayer and praise work. Prayer and praise work.
In the test time, should I add another commitment, claim or share with the nations, fail to report additional income, temptation all around, where do you turn for help?
Prayer and praise work, yes, Lord. Prayer and faith work.
Stand with me.
God is?
Yes.
So we just thank God. Amen. Amen. God bless you, sir. Keep singing to Jesus.
Yes.
Keep breaking up that hard ground.
Yes.
As the word go forth, it'll saturate the soul. Amen.
Thank you.
Lord, we thank God what you came for. What God is doing in this place.
Yes.
I invite you to be in an attitude of prayer.
That's right.
As the road has been laid plain.
Mm-hmm.
And so if there's never a time where you can release whatever may be hindering you from doing what God has called you to do, now is the time.
Now is the time.
Just let go and let God.
Yes.
Whatever it is, you say it yourself. See, I can pray for you, but God really wants to hear from you. You don't have to open up your mouth. You can be speaking in your mind, in your spirit, as God is hearing your cries.
Yes, sir.
God wants to hear from you, church. Amen?
Yes.
Let us pray. Yes. Most gracious and loving God, we give you thanks on this day. Lord, we give you thanks for the preacher and his wife that have traveled across the highway to get to this place, Lord God.
Yes.
Lord, we say thank you for giving them traveling grace and mercy, O God. For song is good, O God, but the word is greater.
Yes.
And Lord, we thank God for the men of God that come to bear the word this morning.
Yes,
O God.
Thank you, Jesus.
Lord, I thank you for all those that have came out willingly, Lord God, to be a part of this event, O God. We thank you for the committee, Lord God, that have labored to make this event come to pass. We give you thanks, O God, for who you continue to be in our lives, O God. We give you thanks for the clothes that we have, the food that we will receive, O God. We give you thanks. For we can do nothing without you, O God. Lord, you remind us in your word that we're conquerors in Christ Jesus. We can do all things through Christ who strengthens us. So there's no task that's set before us that we cannot complete, O God. Lord, continue to lead us and guide us by your Spirit, Jesus. And continue to show us your truth, O God. For Jesus said to Nicodemus, truly, truly I tell you, a man must be born of the water and the Spirit, O God. So Lord, have your way this evening, O God, with the preacher, Lord God, that we may be fed that bread of heaven. And, oh God, feed us till we want no more. Lord, bless the cooks that have prepared the food, Lord God. And bless us that will receive it. May it be fitting for these bodies that will continue to give us strength for this journey, oh God. And Lord, I pray a special prayer for each and every person that's sitting here today, oh God. Lord, you know each and every one of us, oh God. And you've called us to some walk in you, Lord God. Whether it be preacher, teacher, evangelist, or usher, whatever it is, oh God, you've called us to something to do for you, oh God. So Lord, have your way in us, oh God. Continue to give us strength for this journey, Lord God, and help us to be obedient. As we go forth in this service, Lord God, bless all that have come, Lord God.